This is cacher. It can cache items into their dust folder. Dusts are required for some recipes and for combiner.